Indian economy is growing at a rapid pace for the last few years. Many metropolitan cities such as New Delhi, Mumbai, Chennai and Bangalore have seen population growth rates far exceeding other major cities of the world. With the rapid industrialization and commercial development of India, teamed with a growing population, the transport infrastructure of many cities was found to be inadequate and overburdened. A massive public transportation infrastructure development is underway in most populated parts of India in order to reduce the transportation problems and create more employment and commercial opportunities. The public transportation is a part of grand scheme of infrastructure development and rapid urbanization in India in order to compete with other developing and developed countries in Europe, Asia and North America. Rapid transit in India consists of metro, monorail and light rail systems. The first rapid transit system in India was the Kolkata Metro, which started operations in 1984. It was followed by the Chennai Mass Rapid Transit System, which started operations in 1995. The Delhi Metro was India's first modern metro and the third metro overall, beginning operations in 2002. Rapid Metro Rail Gurgaon, which started operations in April 2013, is India's first privately owned and operated metro. Delhi Metro is a rapid transit system serving Delhi, Gurgaon, Noida, in the national capital region of India. Delhi Metro is India's first modern public transportation system, which has revolutionized travel by providing a fast, reliable, safe, and comfortable means of transport. The network consists of 6 lines with a total length of 189.63 kilometers with 142 stations, of which 35 are underground, 5 are at grade, and the remainder is elevated. Delhi Metro is one of the few metro systems in the world having an operational profit from the first day. Bangalore Metro, also known as Nama Metro, is a rapid transit system for the southern city of Bangalore. The first stretch between Baya Panahalli and MG Road was inaugurated on October 20, 2011. Phase 1 of Nama Metro covers a total of 42.30 kilometers and will be completed by the end of 2014. Phase 2 spans a length of 72.1 kilometers.
The Jaipur Metro is a rapid transit system under construction in Jaipur. Construction of the first part of the first line, comprising 9.2 kilometers, started on November 13, 2010. Hyderabad Metro Rail is currently under construction for the city of Hyderabad. It is being implemented entirely on public-private partnership mode, with the state government holding a minority equity stake. The phase 1 of the project includes 3 lines covering a distance of around 71 kilometers. The metro rail is targeted to be operational by March 2015. In September 2012, the Indian government has approved phase 2, which is expected to include around 80 kilometers.
The Chennai Mass Rapid Transit System is a metropolitan elevated railway line operated by Southern Railway. It is the first elevated railway line in India. Although it is segregated from the Chennai Suburban Railway, they both are operated by Southern Railway and are integrated in a wider rapid transit network. Built at a cost of $200 million, the line runs within city limits from Chennai Beach to Velachery, covering a distance of 19.34 kilometers with 17 stations, with an average daily ridership of 76,800 passengers. Rapid Metrorail Gurgaon is rapid transit system in the city of Gurgaon, Haryana, linked with Delhi Metro. Metrorail Gurgaon is India's first privately owned and operated metro. The line is built and operated by Rapid Metrorail Gurgaon and commenced commercial operations by June 2013. The Mumbai Metro is a rapid transit system to reduce traffic congestion in the city, and will be built in three phases over a 15-year period, with overall completion expected in 2021. When complete, the core system will comprise three high-capacity metro railway lines, spanning a total of 63 kilometers. Construction work began in February 2008. A successful trial run was conducted in May 2013. And the system's first line entered operation in January 2014. The Navi Mumbai Metro system will consist of six elevated rail corridors covering a total distance of 117.3 kilometers. Construction work on the project began in May 2011, and the first line is expected to open in December 2014. The Mumbai Monorail is a monorail system under construction in the city of Mumbai, as part of a major expansion of public transportation. The project is being implemented by Mumbai Metropolitan Region Development Authority, with a consortium of Larsen & Toubro and a Malaysian infrastructure firm Scobie Engineering. Other important metro's developments include Kochi Metro and Metrolink Express for Gandhinagar and Ahmedabad. Currently, rapid transit systems operate in five cities and more are under construction or in planning in several cities. Massive investment in public transport infrastructure is one of the major priorities of the Indian government to meet the fast-evolving needs of modern Indian economy and its workforce.